great look at, but Whitney made a real tremendous heads-up play on that one.
Here's Gonchar with it again. His shot deflected in by Crosby. An amazing redirect gives the Penguins a 4-2 lead with a minute 34 to go.
And we've seen it in practice time and time again. What hands! This puck, I believe, goes between the legs of Crosby as he deflects it from between his, behind his back, between his legs, and over the goal line. We talked about Perron. He likes to come out, cut down that angle on the shooter. He comes out far. Crosby's in behind him. Behind his back, redirection between the legs. Wow.
Boy, Gonchar done a nice job tonight with those shot passes. Those making a look like he's going to shoot the puck, forcing Perron to really respect him. And then Crosby with a one-time goal earlier in the game. This time, a sick redirect. Another stroke of genius from number 87. And the Penguins have a two-goal lead with a minute 34 to go.
Sometimes you almost have to see it again to believe what you just saw in real life.